Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Battle Brothers campaign. We're going to take down these archers. Or archers. These outlaws and nomads. Some of them do have some good armor. This one. I'm gonna wait for him to come all the way up on us. Should be some archers. There they are. Yes! Exactly what we needed. None of the archers don't get to play. That isn't. That kind of hurts. We can get some of this armor though. Really? That's what you're gonna do. Goodbye. Okay, good, he didn't hit anyone I care about. Really? Oh, because the dead. He's not coming back. There we go. Good win. Those are 80 armors. We got a 105. We got another 125 helmet. Another good shield. Got a composite button. I'm not sure if it's better than what we already have. Is it? I don't know. Let's see. Conrad levels up. That's not a great roll. Those are minimums. Ouch. Those are minimums as well. Ouch. Hunting bow, that's 40 to 60. 40. Let's switch this around. I feel like an idiot with this. Because crossbow gives you an extra ability to hit, right? I think that's how it works. Or not an extra ability, but a better chance to hit, I think it is. 115. Give you the 125 Conrad in the back and give him this. It's not going to affect his sight. Okay. Good. I'm not sure what we're getting ourselves into over here. So it's just like no, it's not a taxidermist. No, that's a chemist. Okay, the armor does not have anything special. But the weaponsmith, no. Ouch, it kinda hurts. Regular marketplace, no. Okay, we're going out in the wilderness at this point. We have a bunch of extra nets, I'm not sure if we'll need them. Sell the bows. The scimitar, let's sell this one because we're repairing that one. Those flails. Don't need those. Those are all 48, I could use those. 20, those are 80, 105. Okay, about even. I don't know what I'm gonna come in contact with out here. On holds. Okay, let's do it. Let us save. I have no idea what I'm walking into here. We all set. We're all good to go. Boulder, the crazy ducks, and the rest of the man have a laugh. Be on your guard. Ancient auxiliaries and legion. Okay. So, I thought this was going to be more complicated than this. I will say, these three can wreck our party. Let's let them take a step up. is battle-forged. I don't want to take them in this choke point. That's just asking for trouble. Let's move back. Ew. Kind of see where they. I want to see where they go, of everything. I want to see where these three go. Okay. That actually. Is helpful. I didn't mean to skip him. Damn it. We're good. I expected that, but I didn't want that. You have quick hands here. You get one strike that's gonna hurt. Thank you. This is gonna hurt. Hopefully it doesn't hit. Ow! We can't, you can't miss that. Oh, he killed him. He was killed. Maybe rotate saves him. But right now we can't hit anything. Rymar red meat. Well, did you get The shield back. We got a bunch of gemstones too. Bloody pick. This thing is what ultimately killed him. You raise a relic up, suddenly it weighs heavy, bringing it back down. You lower it toward your feet, it gets lighter as if it wishing to be picked back up. That was one of our heavies too. Ouch. Caught in the middle, man. Let's repair some stuff. We're walking. One thirty, 140s, 145, 125. Not sure if we can take that White Sands camp, I mean. Polar Mastery. Lost 4 AP, so no. gonna go Battle Forge, I think. Actually. Killing Frenzy would be nice. For him. Okay, four. Oh, so we can't do that. It has to be a crossbow. That's why he's so effective with it, because he has crossbow mastery. Bags and belts. Oh, he's rolled crazy good, man. He's a brute though, so we don't get to use that as much, but it happens. A few cutthroats, nomads, and a few archers. I think we can do this fairly easily, actually. With what we have, I think we can do this easily. Yeah, let's see. Some good ones here. We have to take the whip down because you don't want to miss this. That's a good sword. Let's see what they do. They're going to just start launch. Oh, they are going to come at us. Okay. That I did not expect. Expected him to make a dumb move, but I didn't expect him to make that dumb move. Whoops. Well, okay, he's got bags and belts, so. Not bags and belts, he has cook hands. I'm downtown. This guy is dangerous. That guy is dangerous. Ow! That guy is dangerous too. Ouch! Downtown. Wow, these archers! Ooh, that's a one-handed sword. Downtown! Great one. Oh God. I'm downtown. What is this cheese, man? Out of here. This is the last try. We didn't lose anyone, but this hurt. For sure. We didn't lose anyone, so... good thing with that. So, when we get back to town, we'll make it there. Put the camp outside. I'm all good with. Alright, good stuff. Let's give him that. Plus four there. Colossus, Thorkel, it's all about them axe. Decent roll. Not bad, not good. Okay. Okay. We need to sell some stuff. 100%. These tools are really expensive. I would like some tools. Food isn't expensive though. Gotta take those dyes north. Ooh, the gemstones. Let's keep what we have there. Okay, so where do we have to go? Go explore a little bit on the way up. Actually, from here, we're going to end this episode here, and then we are going to cut up through the fog, see what's in this area, and then cut up through, and then we'll be at Markdorf, and that will be this section of the undead portion. We need to find tools, though, which is the biggest thing. So maybe we go here, then here, and up through here and see if we can get some tools at like Grasshaus or Markdorf or something like that. We need some tools. So thank y'all for joining me. Don't forget to leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.